Arresting development tonight for the singer Rick James. Good evening, everybody. It's now 11 o'clock. He wasn't held for long. In fact, he's out. He's free again at this hour tonight. But Jeff Michaels with the Channel 7 News Van with a live report about what happened to Rick James tonight.
Girlfriend Tanya Hedges.
He tells me that Rick James left his office at about 2:45, said he came over to Hollywood apparently to buy some airline tickets, and that he was flying to Hawaii tonight with his girlfriend to get away for a while.